my power is almost gone. So I guess I have to? Oh god, okay. Okay, so this game is called Piggy Hallucination. This game's mechanics was heavily inspired by Five Nights at Freddy's, made by Scott Cawthon. Let's check this game out. Ooh, here we go, guys. This is something I've always wanted to see, Piggy plus FNAF, and it looks like here we go. Night number one, Georgie. All right, here we go. Little cutscene. Oh, is that going to be our little desk, our little security office right there? Oh, I see a bear over there as well. Ooh, there's going to be a jump scare. 100% gonna be a jump scare. Oh god. Oh! Jump scare. Oh gosh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Huh? That's strange. I heard somebody knock on the door.
Why does Georgie sound like that?
Benny, did you hear the knock as well? Benny?
That's strange. Well, I thought I heard somebody knock on the door.
Oh, phone ringing. There's the phone. Where's the phone at? Wait. Oh, right here. Here's the phone. Pick up the phone. Okay.
Hello, Georgie. It's me, your sister.
Dude, that sounds like a quizzer master.
I heard you wanted to play a game, huh? Well then, try to.
Oh, okay. She, never mind. Doesn't sound like that anymore. Self note, you can't stop her. You can only slow her down. She loses patience when you're busy with someone else. And then I have my power over there in the right. Okay. Can I open the door? Interact? Close the door? Okay, how do I, watch? Here we go. Ooh. Yo, here's the camera. Oh my god, dude. This is actually crazy. So it's showing. Oh, there she is. There she is right there. There's Penny. Camera 5. So I'm guessing I just have to, oh, wait a minute. Who is that? So there's numerous piggies. I'm guessing I only shut the door whenever they're at the door, because I'm guessing it's going to lower the battery just like it does in the real game. So let me go back over here to the cameras and let's go back to our hallway, which is, oh, wait, is this our hallway, or is this, that's a Spider-Man, but not the good kind. All right, that door is fine. There's nobody over here. Penny is still right there. That guy's still right there. So far, so good. Oh, wait, was there movement? I thought I saw some movement. Okay, it's 1 a.m. Ooh, can I, if I touch this, does it make a noise? No? Oh, come on. They gotta make it make the bonk noise. Dude. Can I eat the apple? No? Okay, let's check the cameras again. Okay, Penny is still right there. You're still right there. And... oh, look at that, dude. Is he... oh, he's moved a little bit. He's peeking out from behind the door. But he's still up there. And I don't... Can they come in through the window? I doubt they can come into the window, so I guess it's just this one door. Penny seems a lot bigger than she normally does. I'm not sure if that's just me. I think that's Mimi right there. And then the guy upstairs, he's still staring out from behind the door. So we're doing just fine. I wonder why shutting your wooden door lowers your energy and your electricity. I don't think that's how that works. But you know what? We're just gonna roll with it. That's perfectly fine. Oh, that guy's no longer there. Oh, snap. Spider Boy is no longer there. He is. Oh, dude. He's crawling down the ceiling. What the heck? He's right there. Okay, we need to keep an eye on him. And he is right there on the roof. Dude, that is freaky. Okay, Penny's still there. Mimi is still there. Spider Boy is the guy that's moving, so we need to keep an eye on him. Okay, 2 a.m. I got 4 more hours to go. Oh, boy. Okay, let's check this out again. Let's see what we got. He is on the wall. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, that is freaky. That is so freaky. Oh, dude, he's got like the... wait, okay, there's Penny. There's Mimi. They haven't moved at all. They're still right there. This guy's crawling on the wall with the little legs that are coming out of his face. He doesn't even have legs. His legs are on his face. That's just weird. Yo, I'm looking on the camera, and is that one right there? Right there, just peeking out from behind the corner? It kind of... wait a minute. Mimi's not there. Wait a minute. Wait. Where did? Oh dear. Okay. They're both right there. We got the Mimi piggy. We got the Spider Boy piggy. Oh, snap. Okay. And then Penny's still right there. Dude, that scared me so much. Mimi wasn't in the camera anymore. She's right there, though. Oh, snap. Wait a minute, dude. Spider-Boy is clawing his way to my room. Penny is still right there. There's definitely a piggy in there. I have no idea where Mimi went. I don't see Mimi anywhere on the cameras. Oh, wait, she's still right there. She's back there. Spider-Boy is slowly making his way to our hallway right now. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay. This note says that she loses patience when I'm busy with someone else, but I'm not really sure what that means, because I'm pretty sure she hasn't moved the whole game. Penny is still just, never mind. She moved. She's right there. Oh my God. Okay. Never mind. Oh my God. Shut the door. Okay. Spider-Boy is right there in the hall. Holy snap. He's right there. He is right there. That is freaky. Oh my God. Wait, okay. Penny's still right there. And there's Mimi right there. Okay. She's just staring at the camera. She's in that room. We're doing fine. You're there. Okay. All right. I'm going to get off the camera. We got 2 more hours. We got plenty of time. This is fine. I really need Spider-Boy to... Oh, he's still right there. I really need him to like... Oh, Penny moved again. She's right there. Okay. All right. She is just teleporting all over the place here. Where is... Okay, Mimi's still right there. I really need him to move because my power's almost gone and he's right there at the door. I need him to like hurry up. Okay, I think Spider-Boy is gone. Where is he at though? I don't want to unlock the door if I don't know where he is, but my power's almost gone. So I guess I have to. Oh God, okay.
He was right there. My power's almost gone. Oh, he was right there. He's right there. I'm gonna die. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no, don't do this to me. Oh God. 4 a.m. Any second.
It's 5 a.m. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God, dude. This is so nerve-wracking.
Oh, I guess I should have waited until he was literally at the door to close it instead of in the hallway. I didn't know that. I guess that's my bad. Oh, God. Oh, God, dude. Hurry up, game. Dude, I'm so scared. Oh my God, it's like I know a jump scare is coming. I just don't know when. If I survive this, this is gonna be the luckiest thing I've ever done in my life. Oh my God. I'm about to poop in my pants. Like, I've farted like 3 times now. I'm about to poop in my pants. Like, it's coming out. Like, it's very quickly coming out right now.
Dude, it's gotta be close. Come on. It's gotta be close to 6 a.m. Please.
This is the most tense moment I've ever had.
No way! Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me! I did it?
But the game does not end there.
Wait, what? Oh my God, I did it! Well, there you go, Piggy Hallucinations, Chapter 1. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like the video, keep using star code Real Creek, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!